All right. Well, let's head to Gerudo Town. What's the worst that could happen? And... nope. No, that did not work. Oh no! Sound the alarm! If O has been detected! Capture him at once! Oh, that didn't work. Ow! Whoa. Though we're forbidden from entering this town, this is Gerudo law, do you understand? Never come back. Okay, alright. I was just trying to... oh no! This poor guy! I'm sorry, friend. Are you gonna be okay? I'm so sorry. Here, have a thing. Hey guys, and welcome back. Today, we find ourselves in the Gerudo Desert. It's cold at night, it's hot during the day. I really don't know what potions to take with us, but either way, I know one thing. We are getting in to Gerudo Town, one way or another. So, stick with me in this crazy adventure, and let's see exactly what trouble or shenanigans we can find ourselves in. Hiya. It's cold. Hello. Oh, it's a Vo. You can handle this. Deep breaths. Remember your training. First, you greet the Vo like anyone else.
Sava.
Interesting. Nice to meet you. I am Kira from the Gerudo. I'm wandering the world, learning what I can and seeking my dreams. And I can tell just from looking at you, you have a place in my dreams, don't you? Did we meet for a reason? You're my dream girl! No, I know this one. My Vaba warned me about the Vo who throw words like dream girl around. Let's just forget we ever spoke. Savak, traveler. Oh, I'm sorry. You again? I'm on my personal journey of learning and discovery, so it would be great if you could not disrupt it. Unless, do you think you're part of my destiny, my dream life? Just a guy talking. I hate to be rude, but what's the point in talking to you anymore? Oh man, no matter what I say to you. I see how it is, okay. What? Oh, I'm cold. Do I have a potion for that? Wait, I'm cold? Okay, so it gets cold at night. I see. There we go. Okay. Not too cold, though. Apparently, one level of cold protection is enough. What is that? Oh, it's a rock. Wait. Whoa. Hey. Oh. You. What? This kid. No. No. There we go. Yeah, I see your friends too. Sniped. Oh, back up, back up. Oh, I missed. There we go. There we go. Okay, got him. What do we got? Knight's broadsword? Meh. Actually, I don't feel like playing around with you, so... oh, insta-death! Okay! I was not prepared, I just wanted to freeze you, mate! Oh, do we have more enemies here? Oh, so many more enemies. Ooh, that was not an insta-death. There we go. That'll work. Who else is around here? Anybody else? Is that really the only enemy? Okay. Oh, nope, not the only enemy. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Nice. Any more surprises? There we go. Awesome. Treasure. Ooh, I see you. Gotcha. Another one? These guys are everywhere. Hee 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 hee. They think they're so sneaky. I'll take the arrows. What's in here? 10 arrows? Awesome. Why are there people just out in the desert running? It's a dangerous world out there. Wait, 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 wait. The guys mentioned sneaking. Is this guy trying to sneak into the Gerudo town? I gotta know. That's probably exactly what's going on. This kid's trying to sneak in. Show me the ways. Oh, well, I wanted you to show me the ways. Hee hee, come and get it. Come and get your head. It's over here. It's over here. Boop. Yeah. Okay. Now, you come here. If I have to have something pounce on me, why couldn't it be a lady? Oh, look at you. Good save. I'll give you a little bonus for that one. Cool. Now, show me how to get in Gerudo Town. I know you were sneaking in. I know you were doing it. Get a load of that giant stompy monster. Who'd brave the desert with that thing around? On the other hand, I gotta get to know these Gerudo ladies better. Think I'll just chance it and make a mad dash for town. The Emporium is open. Come on, come all. All the little bits and bobs you need to spice up your dishes. Sure, why not? Oh. What do you got? That you got nothing, mate. No, goodbye. Ah. Are you really just gonna dash in? Is that your plan? Go, run. I gotta see this. They're gonna throw you out in the cold. First, let's grab these things. Are these just growing on the ground? Ooh, they are. Okay. I mean, it's pretty realistic, I guess. You were such a slow runner. And it looks like the storm has died down, though I'm not going over there. I'm going to Gerudo Town. Oh. I missed. Didn't miss that time. Look, a shrine! Whoa, 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 whoa. What do we have here? I see stuff. Warm Stafflilla. What is this over here? Ooh, there is so much stuff going on. I'll be back. I'll be back for you guys. But I gotta get to Gerudo Town. Run, Link! Get to the shrine! Almost there. Is that guy here yet? Where's that guy at? Is he way back there? Oh, there are the guards. Those guards did not look happy either. Oh, there he is! You're totally gonna sneak in. Ah. Huh, I was so focused just now. Do you have business with me? Wait, are you spying? What? No, I'm not a spy. I'm a merchant. I may not look like it, but I'm actually the leader of a caravan. I've traveled all the way here, but this town doesn't allow men to go in. So that's why I had to, are you spying? It's research! Research! And think what you want, but I finally found some key info on how to sneak into Gerudo Town. What's the info? Well, allow me to share with you my heroic tale. It's been close to a week now. The guards have kicked me out more times than I can count. I almost gave up hope. However, I have learned only recently of a man that slipped into this well-guarded town. I heard that man is frequently traveling between Karakara Bazaar and Gerudo Town. I've been waiting here, trying to spot him as he travels. But I found him. I found the guy that was running. We did, guys. We saw him. You know we did. What are those? Uh-huh. So I guess you're not the guy. And I thought for sure you were the guy. What are these things? What is this? I have to know. They're walruses. Grab? No. No way. What? What? This is awesome! Oh, how cool! No way! This is so cool! Oh, guys. Guys, how cool is this? What in the world? Can we ramp? Can we go through the gates? Is this it? We're gonna go through those gates, guys. We're gonna do it. Here we go. Those Gerudos are gonna let us in. I know it. We just have to be fast about it. And... nope. No, that did not work. Oh no! Sound the alarm! If O has been detected! Capture him at once! Oh, that didn't work. Ow! Whoa. Vo were forbidden from entering this town. This is Gerudo law, do you understand? Never come back. Okay, alright. I was just trying to... Oh no! This poor guy! I'm sorry, friend. Are you gonna be okay? I'm so sorry. Here, have a thing. Can you have a thing? What will you eat? Will you eat those watermelon things? Where are they? Yeah, this, the hydromelon. Will you eat that? How about that? There, have a hydromelon. Yeah, you eat that. There you go. Good walrus whose skull I just crashed into the wall. I'm sorry. Goodbye. Enjoy the melon. Just kidding, I need you. No, come back! No, come back! Come back! Oh well. Hello? Wow, don't tell me you crossed the Gerudo Desert on foot. Yeah, I came on foot. You must have been hard to walk through the desert, especially having your feet sink into the sand. It's common sense to travel the desert with sand seals around here. My name is Frella. I run a shop in Gerudo Town where I rent out sand seals. Most people can't take the time to train their own sand seals, so I rent out the ones I've trained. If you need to know anything about sand seals, I should be your first stop. In town that a Vo's not allowed to go to? I wonder if we can just climb the wall. That's it, we're gonna climb the wall. Yeah, forget this, who needs doors? What? How did they see me? No! No, I refuse! Oh, come on! You again! How many times was I tell you? Vo are not allowed within the town walls! You understand that you are Vo, right? Do not return! I'm sorry I wasn't given a Gerudo lexicon before coming to the desert. Okay, alright, there's gotta be another way. Where's that guy? Ooh, no, come back! Aw, we could have been friends! We can still be friends. You and I are gonna go on a trip. We are going to find... No, come back! Oh, come on, little guy. Come back! No luck. Might as well, let's do this. Let's get this shrine. And then we'll go find that guy. The guy that apparently sneaks into town every night, somehow. Beep. All right, what's in the Gerudo Town Shrine? Ooh, more electricity. Beginning to see a trend. The whole picture. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm sensing we're going to need to use barrels here. Uh-huh. So, I'm gonna use you and put you right... Mm-hmm. Now, what'd that do? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I think that I need... Yeah, let's do that. Aha! Okay, so where are the other metal things? There we go. What if I put you right here? Nope. Okay, so you have to be on a hub. I see. Like that. Okay. There's one. Oh, we got a barrel. I see. Okay, all right. And there's a treasure chest in there, I bet. I'll put you there. put you right here. I'm gonna put you right here. Ta-da! That did nothing. Okay, so apparently I need the block for larger gaps. Right there. Okay. I'm gonna put you right there. We go. Okay, easy enough. Electrical circuitry 101. Oh look, another conduit. Ooh, we can pick that up. Oh, an electrical sword, guys. I wonder, can we do, ooh, hold on. Oh, I see. I wonder if we can do stuff. Okay, so now we got the stuff over here, huh? We got another block in there. Okay, all right. Fair enough. I'm gonna need you, big guy. Come on over here. Don't mind the walls. Okay. Now we've got that. What does that do? If I match these up. Like that. Okay, so all that did was, okay. So I need to do all of them to get that. Now in the meantime, really? Okay, I need you over here. All right, right in there. There we go. Yeah, you be right. Right there. Okay. Got you. And now I need small stuff. You are small stuff. Come here. Okay. We're going to put you right there. Good. Good. I'm going to take you. I'm going to go over there and right there. Good. And now we're going to take the other barrel. Go over this. And down here and right about there. Oh, come on. Aha! Success! We got it, guys. Here we go. All right, Mr. Big Block, you're gonna come with me. You're gonna get right there. And then this big block is gonna come with me. Over here. Uh-huh. And we're gonna set you down right here. Got it. Oh man, what a great shrine. Okay, I thought it was gonna be longer than that, but that was nice and straightforward. I enjoyed this shrine, Nintendo. Well done. Is there a secret treasure chest? Are there goodies for me? No, okay. Let's talk to the monk. Ah, yes. Our resourcefulness, indeed. We got a spirit orb! Ah, here we go. Okay. So it's daytime. I think that I want a seal, guys. Let's get a seal. And after we get a seal, we're gonna surf. Ooh, who's this guy? Hey, you. Hey, you mysterious guy. Oh, it's just a guy. Saw me running around, huh? See, I heard Gerudo women liked a guy in sand boots. So I've been jogging all over for forever, trying to show off. But none of them will talk to me. I'm starting to wonder if that rumor was just a bunch of bunk. Sand boots? Sand boots let you walk normally on sand. So if you live in the desert, believe me, you want a pair. Okay, Naruto. But the only person capable of making them passed away, which means they're impossible. Rare and extremely valuable. What do you think? Jealous, right? Give me the boots. Huh? You're coveting these things after you heard me sing their praises? Not cool. Look, these sand boots are super rare. Maybe I'd consider giving them to you if you were a girl, but a guy? No. I'm busy here. Get lost. Are you serious? Go give them to that girl, then she can give them to me. Go do it. Strange guy if I were a girl. I see how it is. Okay, we're going to get this guy. Don't turn around. No, we're friends. We're friends, you and me. We're going to be friends, I promise. It's going to be a great friendship. Everyone's going to be happy. I'll give you hydro melons. Come on. Ha! Gotcha. Easy. Okay. Woohoo! Got him. Now, let's surf around town and see if we can find anything. Okay, so apparently, no, that's got a guard there. Dash! What a cool thing. Aw, this guy's awesome. This is one of the coolest mechanics I have ever seen. Why did we not come here first? Gerudo Town has definitely not disappointed, though. Ooh. Wait, what are those? You stay here. I gotta see. Electric Staphylina. Oh, Staphylina. This medicinal plant grows abundantly in the Gerudo Desert. Its particular fibers conduct electricity, which will increase your electrical resistance when cooked into a dish. Awesome. Give me all of them. Yes, please. And yes, please. All right, now where'd that seal go? Come back, seal. No, no, come back. Okay. No. Come back to me. Oh, guys. Apparently, we can't leave the seal alone. Oh, there's more Hydro Melons. Don't go away. Stay right there. You and I are going to be great friends again. It's going to be a wonderful relationship. Nope. Don't look at me. Yeah, you scratch your ears. Yeah, you good seal. Good sand seal, and gotcha. Okay, there we go. Ooh, what is that? Yo, how cool do you look? Hey, very neat. I see a storyboard line going on there. All right, so we got that. There's a guard there, of course. Okay. Oh, I'm hurting because of the heat. Let's fix that. Luckily, we brought things just for such an occasion. More walls. Even if we climb them, apparently Gerudo are psychic! And then we'll tell. There's nothing? There's nothing around. Okay, well, what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna set up an ambush. That's exactly what we're gonna do. You can do it. Good boy. Okay, now, we're gonna go back to the oasis. And when we get to the oasis, we are going to camp out and wait till nightfall. Nightfall, we're going to watch out for this guy. And if we indeed do find someone who's traveling back and forth, we're going to hold him down and make him tell us how to get in. It's got to be something simple, like a crack in the wall. I just know it. Almost there. Good job. Okay. I think right here is good. There we go. Good boy. No. You stay. Look at that. That's so derpy. Look at you. Look at you. You were the coolest seal. I'm so stoked. Okay, but we got to set you free now, though. So be gone. Goodbye, sand seal. You were great. Thank you for everything. I love you. What's up here? I'm going to check out this first. Watcha! Up here? Okay, let's climb. We cannot climb up there. Oh, there's a ladder. the things you know. Okay. There we go. Who is that? Hello? Who are you?
Hi.
Oh my, what a lovely young lad you are. Do you need something from me? What's that? You've heard about a man who snuck into Gerudo Town? Oh, I don't know anything about him. Sorry, I couldn't be more help. Excuse me. You're making my cheeks warm looking at me like that. You're a man. Am I? You sure say the funniest things, young man. Anyway, if you don't need anything, you should be off then. You still haven't given up on your search for the man who snuck into Gerudo Town. I told you I didn't know anything. Do you always doubt someone's word? You're making my cheeks warm looking at me like that. You are very beautiful. Aw, such a nice thing to say. And I'm sure you'd agree that these clothes only help my looks, right? Now that I think about it, this style would look quite fetching on you. I'd have to charge you, of course, but I bet people would see you completely differently if you wore them. What do you think? Do you want to buy them for 600 rupees? Yes, I'll take all of them. It's a deal then. I'll take your rupees now. No, this is how we do it. Ha! I have the perfect outfit for you. Go ahead and change into it right now. Don't worry, I'll look away. You're a guy. Hey, look at us. Oh yeah. What? No way! Okay, this is adorable.
Oh.
Just as I thought, you make for quite a good-looking gal. That's a traditional Gerudo outfit. It's such a striking look around here, I doubt anyone would even suspect that you're a man. On top of that, it breathes so well that it's sure to help you deal with the desert heat, at least a little. I'm so glad I was able to help you out. If you're free to grab something to eat sometime, keep me in mind. Huh? Make sure you watch out for the wind. Want to get more ladies' clothing? Come back anytime. What? Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. But you know what, guys? If it gets us into town, why not? I'll dress like a woman. Fine. This Sudley man's gonna wear the getup, and we're not sorry. Off to Gerudo Town, and we look fabulous. Here we go. That was a lot easier than I thought. We just had to climb to a mountain. That's always how Nintendo works. Anyway. Guys, I just realized. Oh no! I just realized we gotta kill this thing. That's what I just realized. That would have been a headshot. Nope. Oh no, you don't. Come here. You know what? Okay, fine. What, you can block ice arrows? Yeah, that's right. Come here. Come here. I got something for you. Do the thing where you charge up. Oh, he got me, but I got him. All right, guys. How should we finish this? How about a taste of his own medicine? Yeah, I like this idea. Goodbye. Hi-ya! Oh, he's not dead. Now he's dead. Goodbye. Forked boomerang. Aha. Okay. Guys, we look fabulous. And it's been fun, but I think this is going to be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for everything that you guys do. It's been amazing. And in the meantime, this has been Scitiger, and see ya.